Walmart non-marking slip-ons that I have from No Boundaries that I got a little while ago, and I'm gonna skate down the parking garage and then basically just skate these home and see if I can burn through them or not. And so far they've survived every test that I've thrown at them so far, but for the most part I don't think there's too much more that I can besides get on the light rail going to Denver and Golden. But for now, this is the final test in Arvada that I have for them, but so let's get to it. Thank you. guys, so that is the end of the video tonight. These shoes lasted a bit longer than I had anticipated. But yeah, the soles are still fairly hard and still fairly fresh. So yeah, probably going to skate them around a bit while longer. And yeah, but other than that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next video.